magic balloons. If... As you can... Oh, and be sure to have a container filled with water so that your water balloons don't splatter on the ground. Now let's see how this works. Once enough water spilled, the water balloons will drop on its own, or you can give it a little shake. That's so awesome! And we have ourselves some perfect water balloons.